Welcome to story time. Hey, butterflies? Colorful butterflies? Hey, look, white butterfly. My dear sweeties, the white butterfly wants to go to school just like the other butterflies. But he wants some school supplies. How can he buy shirt, cap, bag and pen? Can you help the white butterfly to find all these things? My dear sweeties, here is a beautiful story about the white butterfly. Come on, let's read and enjoy together.
White Butterfly. A white butterfly flew down from the white clouds. He flew along the river. He flew over forests and fields. Suddenly, he saw a flock of colorful butterflies. They all wore a shirt and a hat. They all had a bag on their shoulders and a pen in their hands. The white butterfly approached the colorful butterflies. "Where are you going?" he asked. "We are going to school," they said. "Do you want to come with us?"
"Yes, I do,"
the white butterfly replied. "But where is your shirt?" the butterflies asked.
"Where is your cap?
Where is your bag?
Where is your pen?"
"Oh no,"
the white butterfly said. "I do not have a shirt or a cap. I do not have a bag or a pen. What can I do?" The white butterfly decided to go to the market. First, the white butterfly flew to a clothing shop. He asked the blue cricket, "Do you have a red shirt?" The blue cricket said,
"Yes, I do.
Here, try on this shirt made of red flowers." The white butterfly brought the red shirt. Then, next, the white butterfly flew to a cap shop. He asked the brown ant, "Do you have a blue cap?" The brown ant said,
"Yes, here you go, a cap made of blue flowers."
The white butterfly bought the blue cap. Then, the white butterfly went to a bag shop. He asked the yellow bird, "Do you have a green bag?" The yellow bird said,
"Yes, I have a bag made of green leaves."
The white butterfly bought the green bag. Then, the white butterfly went to a stationery shop. He asked the green frog, "Do you have a yellow pen?" The green frog said,
"Yes, I do.
Here we go." The white butterfly bought the yellow pen. Then, the white butterfly flew to the butterfly school in the sunflower field. He joined in with the colorful butterflies and played on the sunflowers. Everyone was ready for school.
Hey, have you enjoyed the story? And what happened to the white butterfly? The white butterfly went to the market and bought all these things. Cap, shirt, school bag and the pen. Then the white butterfly went to his school. He was happy. My dear sweeties, can you write an imaginary story like this? Huh? You can add more animals like a bird or a cat is going to school. Yeah, try to write a story and send your stories to us. This is our email ID. My dear sweeties, let's sing the butterfly song. Flutter, flutter, little wings, colors dance, the sun sings. Red shirt, blue cap, green bag, pen tap. Flutter, flutter, little wings, colors dance, the sun sings. Red shirt, blue cap, green bag, pen tap. Butterfly school so cool, learning is fun, let's rule. Butterfly school so cool, learning is fun, let's rule. My dear sweeties, let's sing the song with music. Are you ready? Come on, let's sing and dance together. Music!
Flutter, flutter, little wings, colors dance, the sun sings. Red shirt, blue cap, green bag, pen tap. Flutter, flutter, little wings, colors dance, the sun sings. Red shirt, blue cap, green bag, pen tap. Butterfly school so cool, learning is fun, let's rule. Butterfly school so cool, learning is fun, let's rule.
My dear sweeties, look, who is this? A butterfly, a colorful butterfly. Would you like to make a butterfly like this? This is a puppet, finger puppet. Look, you can make a finger puppet like this. This is the finger hole. How do we make a finger puppet? Let's see. Take a piece of chart paper, small piece we need. Then we can cut it. Take a small piece, then roll the paper. Roll the paper like this and paste it. Put glue. Then roll the paper. This is the finger hole. Here you can paste the wings and the body. Then you can move the puppet. Okay. Let's make the wings. Let's make the wings and body of a butterfly. And you can take paper strips like this. We need colorful strips. Then we can paste it together. You can paste it together. You will get a shape like this. Now we can paste it on this finger roll. You can paste it like this. Take the measurement. Now we can paste it. Body part is ready. We need wings. We can take yellow. Then fold the paper. We need a small piece. And fold it again. Then draw the shape of wings. Draw like this, then cut it. These are the two wings. Now we can decorate the wings. We can take another color. Cut a small piece. And fold it in two and draw the shape of the wings. Small one we need, smaller than this wing, and cut it. We will get a shape like this, and we can paste it on this big wing. And wings are ready. You can decorate the wings by using colorful paper or glitter paper. So these are the two wings, and we need two more lower wings. These are the upper wings, and we need lower wings too. For that I am taking another one, taking yellow, and cut a small piece and fold it into two. Then draw the shape of the wing. So these are the lower wings. We can decorate it by using another color. I am taking blue. Fold it in two and we can draw small wings. I'm going to paste it on this big one. Wings are ready and now we can fix it like this. I'm using double side sticker. We can fix it at the back. Like this. Now we need to fix the lower wings. We can cut double side cello tape. Can fix the lower wings like this and now we need to fix two eyes. We can draw mouth. My dear sweeties, you can make a colorful butterfly like this. Hey, my dears, I like to go to school. My dear sweeties, look, the butterfly says he likes to go to school. Then what about you? Would you like to go to school? Yes, then read the story with your friends. Make a colorful puppet like this. Sing the song. Enjoy with your friends. My dears, let's meet again with a new story. Until then, cha-cha.